Like the Clare Railway started back in 1998. One of our members had a HO toy train set and he decided he wanted a bigger train set. So this is our bigger train set. And we started off with a small loop out in the middle of the oval and we gradually built it up to what we've got here today. We are fully self-funded. We charge $2 a ride for a ticket and that's all that money we reinvest back into making the place expansion and improving it.
I'm doing a train ride.
The AL21. A guy was down here last Sunday and he retired up here and he built it.
Yeah.
Bought yourself a new fridge.
Is this where you hold your meetings? Yeah.